Hey, this is Mikey. I don't know why I keep on saying that, because you guys know that I'm Mikey. We're here at PAX, and you already know that as well. We're here with Tom, which you don't know that, so we're here with Tom. We're going to talk about Power Gig. The one question I had was, you have a set of drums, no pads, just all in the air. Tell me about that.
Yeah, well, what we were thinking with the drums was we wanted to do something different, and we wanted to look at what existing drum kits in the market had and sort of problems that we and other users had reported on them. And the two biggest problems are the size of the unit and sort of that footprint in your living room, and the noise that you get when you have sort of that offbeat sound as you're hitting it that sort of takes everyone out of the moment when you're playing and drives your neighbors nuts, all that stuff.
And it also, they break fast.
Exactly. So what we did with the Airstrike drum is we used infrared technology that actually detects your strikes in the air over the drum unit. That way there's nothing between you and the music while you're playing. You really get into the beat and everyone else in the band gets into it too. Plus, it's really tiny, it's portable, so you can take it to a friend's house, you can put it under your couch, and you can get it out of the way.
And what about your guitars? I like the guitars.
Yeah, well, our guitar, the six string, we're really excited to bring that to the market. It's the first real guitar controller being brought to the market ever, and it's coming out this October 19th.
And we saw you can plug it into an external amp, right?
Yes. The guitar, there's a strum lock on the guitar. You put that into the guitar mode. It's actually a fully functional six-string guitar. Plug it into any standard amp. You can rock out. Put the strum lock up in the game mode. And now it's a fully compatible with Power Gig. It's also fully backwards compatible with all existing music games out there from Rock Band and Guitar Hero.
What's your music library like?
We've got 70 tracks. We actually just announced them today. So if you go to powergig.com, you'll see the list. They're all master recordings. So we're really looking forward to highlight that. The big thing also is we have three exclusive artists in Power Gig that each have three songs. They've never offered songs before, and they are Kid Rock, Dave Matthews Band, and Eric Clapton.
Excellent. We're looking forward to it. I can't wait to plug the guitar into my amp and see what happens. Who knows?
Jesus! Seriously?
One day you'll thank me, Doug.
Clean up your mess.
Good night, Doug.
I don't get it. He knows what I'm gonna do before I do it. You'd think he'd let me have just one. That's all I want. One. There's no winning with that guy. He's good.
Sure, I like gaming. Shooters, RPGs. I pretty much regulate. Should look me up on the leaderboards. That game about hell, though? Not even close. You know, you think somebody could have given me a call? Hello? Whatever.